It is June 4th. That's right, the very first day of the True League. This is the 45th year, and I have my first game. It's 6 o'clock. This is Hinkle Hoops, and this is the day I played in the True.
Subscriber! To help me remember what the feeling was like.
Try to score 30. And also get that win. I'm always trying to get that win. So, Drew League's fun because it has a lot. But people don't know, Drew League has a lot of NBA guys, ex-NBA guys, overseas, college. You know, it's pretty much the top talent of LA. All come together in a small little gym to play, basketball in the summer for the local fans. It's free of charge. It was pretty cool for the community. Just come out and see the guys and actually be able to touch them instead of seeing them from the screen. We're in the area now, so a lot of these people won't be able to, afford a $300-$400 Laker ticket. So it's nice to be able to come, show the locals, what a good brand of basketball looks like, and have some fun while doing it. So,
I can't let another moment escape.
I'm over here at the mat. Time to work out, baby.
Till we can find our feet, you lean on me. What I would do to get back to you.
Cause every time we touch, pulling chips, and he get on the team he want to get on. Everybody else go where he wants. He's trying to pick the team that's favored to win the day, but it ain't gonna happen.
He's popping this.
At the mat.
What's up, big dog?
We at the mat.
What's your name?
Stove, it's Young Stove.
And what are you watching?
We're watching Hinkle Hoops. Oh, here we go. Sky blue in here.
Sky blue. That's the founding.